Have you?
I could be hiding it. You do.
Do you believe that?
Is now really the time for this?
We traveled across the entire country to bring me to the Fireflies. I had so many questions for them. Why did you pull me out of there while I was still unconscious?
Because I let them run their tests. And when I saw that they were useless, I got us out of there.
How do you know they were useless? Maybe if you just would have given them more time, they could have figured something out.
There was no cure. There's nothing that could help these people or anybody else. I know you wish things were different. I wish things were different. But they ain't. And we need to get these kids back to their families. Is there something else you'd like to rehash?
No.
Good. Come on.
Jesse's passed out. Hey, let me do that.
He's a good guy.
Mm-hmm.
Why didn't you tell him?
It wasn't the right time.
What about this? Anything worthwhile?
Actually, yeah.
Abby?
No. This girl, Nora. Her unit was assigned to this hospital. They were collecting supplies or something.
This hospital?
Yeah. What, you're gonna go now?
Yeah, we have a lead.
Like, at least just wait for Jesse to rest up.
She could be gone by then.
Ellie.
We know her location. Maybe Tommy does too. What?
Nothing.
Good. Can you come help me with the door, please? Right. If I follow Route 5, that should take me to the hospital. Follow Route 5. Track down Nora. Get her to tell me where Abby is. Easy. Huh. I gotta get through. Cut through here. Knows how many wolves are at that hospital. Okay, progress.
Thank you.
denied. Let's see what they got in here. He's still filled with supplies. Jesus. What the fuck, people? Read this later. Be more careful. get in there. All right. Don't stay open. Smart, Ellie. Fuck. Thought I'd be closer. Thanks. Okay. We're down to the street.
Ugh!
girl. Here we go. Seattle. Get me the hell out of here. Alright. Where the hell did I end up? Okay. You are here. And the hospital's there. Cut through the park. Ugh! These must be the scars. Doesn't matter. Hospital. You better not have strung Nora up. Nope.
Thank you.
Can fit.
No, no, back!
Now he is free.
Now he is free.
Search for stragglers. May she guide us.
Thank you.
from that direction!
We're not alone.
Another straggler! We missed one!
Ugh!
Do it, Wolf. I'm just one of thousands.
I think that's it. Oh, damn this city. Now where's that fucking hospital?
You motherfucker!
She's out!
This. Better still be there, Nora. don't make a fucking sound. Hands up.
Is he?
Do you know a girl named Nora?
Sure, yeah.
Where is she?
In the hospital.
Where in the hospital?
Yeah, they're clearing out the upper floors. She's somewhere in there.
Girl waiting for me at the fob.
Are you shitting me? They put you with Joe
again? Upstairs.
Hey, we get the job done.
I bet you do. The hell? You hear that? Mag, look into it.
Keep an eye out. See anything? Where are you?
Not a trespasser! Over here!
Shit. Get down!
Nothing, boy? No luck, huh, boy?
There she is! Up there!
She ducked over there!
Fan out. Check the whole courtyard.
Let's find her. Come on.
Thank you.
her out!
Maybe if you posted more guards, Abby would still be herself.
When the fuck was Abby here?
I'm not stupid. You're gonna tell us where she went.
When Isaac talks to us about this,
I'm getting tired of this.
Nora. Nora! I'm not going down for her, man.
Don't scream. Put that shit down. You remember me? Yeah. You remember me.
What do you want?
Abby was here earlier. Where'd she go?
I don't know. You shoot me. The sound will have every soldier come running.
You'll still be dead. Tell me where she went and I'll think about letting you go.
We could have killed you.
Maybe you should have. Or maybe you should have stayed the fuck out of Jackson. Where's Abby?